Welcome back to Seth Kaler. Restart.
That was terrible. All right, welcome back, everybody. Today, we got my cousin Gavin and Kaden.
What up, guys?
You might remember them from the We Confronted Hardy video. Well, that was like a year ago.
Brick Hardy.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Hardy was good.
No. We don't like Hardys.
Oh, yeah. Hardy sucks.
Anyways, we're out here on the football field.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Oh, dang, this is pretty tough.
But I got it.
Wait,
I'm
gonna
beat you, Caden.
They're not. She's a runner, she's a track star. She gonna run away when it gets hard.
Understand.
I'm gonna love you. Oh, man. That's what we're doing.
Oh, shoot.
I almost fell on that last one.
Does Missouri have some law saying you can't go up underneath bleachers?
I don't know.
Wow. Today I'll be showing you how to climb up cliffs. First thing you need to do, gotta have good shoes.
You kinda just gotta walk up, you know?
Yo, this would be fun to walk on.
This is pretty crazy.
There's kids there. Were they watching us?
I don't know.
Yo!
Holy crap. Spiders everywhere.
Billy!
Your mom's house!
You're so funny, bro.
I think that's our cue to go, and I just realized we cannot get out of here.
Well, I'll stick.
That's what you said. Get down there.
Family.
Oh, hi.
They're about to show up.
How'd you guys
really
find us?
It was them.
Whoa! Yo,
this is
crazy.
Look at this stool.
What?
Here we go.
Gavin, there's a number right here. We should call it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yo, there's a number. That's crazy.
I'm calling that right now.
That's not suspicious.
That's the devil's.
All right, time to call it. Let's go.
Here we go.
Dude.
Listen up, guys. Quiet, King. That's not it. Here we go.
It's 402.
Dude, what is down here, bro?
Oh god, that's disgusting. I haven't jumped rope since like first grade.
Oh, what the?
Should I take a picture?
Wait.
See ya.
Oh, there's another chair. It's just kind of missing the seat part. It's a hose.
No.
That's like a, whatchamacallit.
Oh, yep, there's a hole. Imagine one just comes, oh!
Skate or die.
I'm going on.
Yeah. Seth, can you try and see what's down the hole with your phone?
Stick your hand down there. No, just kidding. Don't do that.
I'm that type of person.
Dude, what?
Don't put things in holes.
That looks epic.
What?
That looks epic in the light. Oh, majestic.
Lesson learned, guys. First one, don't stick your stuff up holes. Thanks to Jocelyn. That is a perfect lesson. And the second one, clean your hands.
Oh,
those Doritos.
Everybody.